Hello. This short video is intended to show the effects of replacing less than four tires on a vehicle, as well as mixing tires with different performance or speed ratings on a vehicle. It doesn't matter whether the vehicle is front-wheel drive, rear-wheel drive, all-wheel drive, or four-wheel drive. The same advice applies. To begin with, when tires need to be replaced, don't guess what tire is right for your vehicle. You must consult the tire placard, which is normally located on the vehicle door edge. The placard tells you the size of the tires, including the spare, that were mounted on your vehicle as original equipment. It also includes your recommended cold inflation pressures for the front or rear axles and your spare tire, as well as the load capacity. If your vehicle does not have a placard, check the owner's manual or consult with the vehicle manufacturer or tire manufacturer. Typically, tires with the most tread depth have the most traction, which is also referred to as the highest grip level. This is important for you, the consumer and driver, to remember. If tires with more grip are mixed with tires with less grip, the tires with less grip should be on the front. That is why it is preferred that all four tires be replaced at the same time for continued best vehicle performance. In some cases, the vehicle manufacturer may even advise you against replacing less than all four tires. Always check and follow the recommendations in your vehicle owner's manual. In the next part of the demonstration, we had the two new tires installed up front and moved the worn tires to the back. When you make an abrupt turn, the front end turns very quickly, but the rear tires can't hold because they don't have the grip level. This is called oversteer. It's an unstable condition in your vehicle, and especially during a sudden turn of your steering wheel, can get you in trouble very quickly. When the back of your vehicle loses grip, it will tend to spin around. Once the rear of your vehicle begins to spin, it may be difficult to retain control of the vehicle. Can you imagine if you are driving at speed in traffic and need to make an abrupt lane change or other maneuver? This unbalanced vehicle condition is something you should avoid. It is recommended that all four tires on your vehicle be the same size, speed rating, and construction, radial, non-radial. The new or newest tires should be installed on the back of your vehicle. Put the worn tires that have less grip on the front. Otherwise, you, the driver, could lose control of your vehicle when you least expect it. And keep your tire wear uniform by rotating your tires regularly to minimize any significant differences in tread wear or grip levels between your front and rear tires. If you wait too long between tire rotations to the point where there is a large difference in the amount of tread depth between the front and rear tires, it is recommended that the tires no longer be rotated front to rear. At this point, the tires should only be rotated side to side, leaving the tires with the deepest tread on the rear. If you have any questions about what you have just seen, ask your tire dealer, vehicle manufacturer, or tire manufacturer.